That's terrible, Worm. I don't think it's supposed to work that way.
All right, are we ready?
In theory, it's more stamina,
right?
Here we go.
We hold the line.
Time itself cannot stop me.
What's your screen?
I had to run away from Ahsoke because someone with a circle ran to Ahsoke.
You only have to worry about the circle when it deploys. So I may have ran to Ahsoke, but
that
I
scared me, so I ran and I ran away. So that's what scared me. I was afraid I was gonna die. Yeah.
Do you know what this fight and Star Wars have in common? Mm-mm. You have to be Ahsoka. I just made that up.
Wow.
That's funny right there.
It's quite current. Well done.
You're welcome.
I got one for you, Ben. I heard it today. It's fantastic. It's right up your realm.
Do it.
I'm friends with 25 letters in the alphabet. I don't know why.
That's a good one too.
All right, looks like we're ready.
Here and no farther. Time itself cannot stop me.
What's your skill?
Nice stacking of the sand.
I've done this a fair bit.
Time itself cannot stop me. Reel from the shards of time.
Man, I did crappy DPS on that. I could have done better. Sorry, guys.
It was not that great either. I didn't do all my cooldowns in the first book.
My DPS was great.
Yeah, no, yours was fine. Mine sucked ass. I was just like, I noticed I wasn't fucking doing it as much as I should. I was running around too much. I was like, what are you doing, Andrew? Like, fuck all, stop running in circles.
Champions, you must destroy any anomalies that appear. We cannot have them further twisting the time ways.
Interrupt.
When do you think the incidents went to, Nosdormu?
Interrupt.
They have thick chat.
I see it.
Timeline, but to invade the Bronze Temple to do so.
No, but thank you. It's nice. It is nice. I've got my tier chest, so I'm not gonna replace it. Because that'll just be up a tier chest, you know what I mean? And I've got 441 tier, so, man.
Interest.
Must be far in the past, then. They risk unraveling all of time as we know it.
Indeed. And they will stop at nothing to ensure the rise of my dark self.
What happened about your mic again? Just don't worky.
Interrupt. Shockwave. Interrupt. Interrupt. Interrupt.
I'm like, I think I do a pretty good DPS on these mobs. Then I open it up and I'm like, I see where you and Puri and Sarkang are. And I'm like, all right, I'm just gonna, you know, sit back over here.
Interrupt.
You guys are ripping through fucking shit. Well done.
trying. You'll do big boy DPS one day.
I know.
Champions,
me too.
You must fight. She cannot bar our path.
Stop balls for all.
Yeah, voice of the sound stars menace.
Where is that? A interesting. I like that back piece.
Yeah, it's it drops off Sarkarith.
So you can steal someone else's stats. But yeah, no.
Yes.
No stamina. All right, we ready?
Sure.
Here we go.
Defensive.
Destroys all.
Watch out.
Sands of time. I call upon you.
Like sands through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives.
Uh-oh. The true timeline still stands.
No worries, Worms.
If you get the curse worm, you know, you can, as long as you're in the fast zone, you can decurse yourself right away. And then whoever else has got it, like for example, I had it, so I was just, oh, never mind. I'll shut up then.
Yeah, I think worm decursed me just like a split second before I got in.
Okay, here we go.
Defensive.
defensive. Watch your
Of time. I call upon you.
Talking in for you. You didn't even need that belt.
The pathway is open.
No.
Let me check. Nope.
All right.
That's awesome. I got the exact same belt that I'm wearing, but with a socket. I'll take it.
What you guys doing?
Playing World of Warcraft. It's this game that you can play with other people. It's really cool. In a world. Like more than one other person too. It's neat. And I'm a smartass.
Snick is our healer.
It's so true.
Him is,
I heal with positivity and happy thoughts.
Yep, his block healing burst.
You're not coming with us?
I mean, you might as well heal with the DPS that low.
Wow!
Burn.
Shots fired.
Know that all is not lost.
That's funny.
That corpse above us. It's Galakrond. He must have just fallen.
Yeah, for some reason I was taking a fair bit of damage on that turn. I don't know why. More than I normally take in that fight.
Watch your step.
How you doing, Cyrus?
Watch your step.
Okay. Just logging on, looking for stuff to do.
No, that's fair.
Should have weekly shit I gotta do. 5 world quests and lost its reputation.
Yeah, they added a new thing. If you guys, I don't know about any of you care, but what I'm gonna tell you anyways. Time walking. They added a thing if you do it. If you do it, okay, there's a quest every week to do 5 time walking. And there is, they're starting, I didn't know this, but they're starting another, I guess, pre-expansion or pre-whatever thing again. And this is the first week of it. And if you do it, if you do the quest, like if you do the five dungeons, you get some sort of a token, and it gives you a buff. And if you get that buff, and a buff lasts for a week, and if you get that buff for 5 weeks in a row, you get a mount.
Yeah, I've seen that. That's one thing I have to do this week is time work and stuff.
Anyways, so that's a thing. And time locking might actually help you out, Cyrus. Because of the level of the gear. If anything, you'll get through it.
Any idea what the gear level is?
No, no clue at all.
You should, well, with the quest, you should have ordered a piece of epic gear that can be upgraded 441 if they do it like they did with the last one.
The quest for this week is a heroic chest piece. It's a heroic raid piece for doing 5 time walk. So it's worth it.
Oh, okay. Decent.
Have more
armor. Where normal is not really going to give me much of a monster.
No, that's where. Well, I mean, you're at the normal level now. So, and I said it would go fast, right?
Yeah.
Week, something like that. Anyways, so yeah, I think time walking is in your best interest. That's my thought. I'd be more than willing to do it with you. I was actually logging on earlier to do it myself. And then I got, you know, then I did time rift, and then I got doing this, and, you know. Ooh, piece of candy. You guys want me to call out changes? Just as a heads up, everything's going to Puri. Like we'll just kidding.
Hey, that'll work.
Watch your step.
Ben is group purple.
Target you, shockwave.
I just guessed.
You were correct.
Yeah, thanks. I appreciate it.
It's nice being right every so often, huh? I wouldn't know I'm married.
Okay, make sure to pass that at the time that the winds go out, but not now. It's too early to get the tank now.
Yeah, somebody get it back.
Somebody take it back from Ben and then give it to him now. Like,
target
yeah.
Watch your step.
So whoever's got it, just hold on to it for a bit. When the winds come up, give it to Fury. Unless it is Fury, because I'm not paying attention. Alright, well then just give it to somebody close to him, like Sarkang.
5 seconds.
I guess. So,
target you. Shockwave. Watch your step.
Remember, just keep passing it. In this phase, pass it. Like, hold on to it for 20 seconds or so, then pass it.
Sorry about that, I got rooted.
Charmed.
Blessing.
That's too bad you had it on. Yeah, we just gotta keep passing it.
I have many lucky dudes you like. Farewell, friend of Rommel's.
Okay, I'm all good. How about you guys?
Yep.
Watch your step. Target you. Watch your step. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step.
I got charm.
Target you. Shockwave.
Well, I stopped calling it out because, you know, I thought I was being offensive.
Watch your step.
Oh, I just killed Puri. Sorry, Puri.
Are you, though?
I mean, watch your step. It felt good? Is that a bad thing?
If it feels good to kill, yes.
Okay, I'll note that. Thank you.
The storm consumes! Consumes!
Everything in moderation.
Yeah, I like to do my killing in moderation.
That way it doesn't make so much suspicion.
What you're looking for?
That's what I was gonna say that too.
Hey Worm, we were able to hear you that time.
Yay. Yeah, I can hear Worm.
I don't know what I did, but whatever.
Whatever you did, I heard as well. Do you guys want me to call out the passing, or am I good being quiet?
Well, we did better the first time.
Alright, we'll pass it to the tank.
Shot will target you.
What made you think you offended anybody?
Pass it to the tank.
target you. Shockwave. Watch your step.
That last one just disappears. Okay. Now this is double pass, so basically whoever gets it now, you're gonna hold on to it till the wins. Then when you get to the wins, you're gonna pass it to your friend. A friend, it doesn't matter who, just somebody. And then after the wins is, you know, done, then the tank. So now if you haven't passed it already, but not to the tank.
And watch out for the wind too.
Right. You don't want to give it to Ben early, because that would be muy bueno. Muy bad. Sorry, not bueno. My Spanish is so good. Yeah. Terrible.
Watch your step.
All right, like I said, whoever's got it now, just hang on to it for a sec. After this wins, give it to Ben. What happened to Sarkin?
Catch him.
He held it too long, so we need to pass it more. Ben, I gotta get to you. Can you help me out? Nope, turn.
No, I got it. He died.
Yes. Trying to get to you. Unfortunately. Melee madness. Okay, remember, whoever has it, watch your debuff. And then hold on to it like for 15 or so seconds and then pass it to somebody else. And then you're gonna have to pass it a few times. It's because it's 30 seconds until the blight recognition. So the next person's got it, so whoever has got it. Except for he just too long.
You gotta DPS the Necrofrost too, right?
Yes you do. The Necrofrost add that comes up has to be added. Has to be attached.
Otherwise, too soon, I gotta pass it.
Necrofrostat is up. Okay, Blight Reclamation is coming out. If you can get rid of the thing, that'd be cool. Oh. Excellent. Okay, another one's gonna go out now. It's just, again, you're gonna have to pass it. Every 10 or so seconds. Okay, Necrofrost is up. Kill it.
Drop the breath.
Breath. Nut, pass it. Close.
Thanks for us.
Ready.
The one thing that's killing us is passing the ball, mostly.
Watch your step.
So, whenever you can, get a tank.
Target you. Shockwave. Watch your step.
It's coming again.
Target you. Shockwave.
Sorry, Wormser, had to give it to you. Oh, fucking died.
Target you.
We got stuck on the other side of the crap, and I had to run through it. Yep.
Watch your skin.
Could I be stacking it better?
Well, you got, you ended up on the other side of this stuff from us, right? And so, I guess when you're doing the first little dude, maybe try and keep him in this corner. Here. And then we won't come back and have this happen. Right?
I can explain it how I do it if you want.
Like, you know what I'm speaking towards? Like, drag it into, like, that corner. So, like, start it where, you know, the green shit starts, and then start tanking it back towards there, so then it'll throw all its crap back there. And then the dragon automatically pops where he pops. And then as long as he's, like, from there, and then we start working back towards, you know, here. And then that way it keeps all the shit over there.
If we can. You don't have to move him far. As long as you're out of, like, the ground stuff, you can leave him in the ground stuff. So you just pull him over here and then work him around the room, coming back this way. And then during that phase change, when he turns into a dragon, it's the same thing. You just pull him around and just keep yourself out of the stuff.
Sounds good.
Watch your step. Target you. Watch your step.
Ah, shit.
Target you. Watch your step. Target you. Shot you.
The storm hungers.
Watch your step. Watch shot. Watch your step.
Someone pick this off me, Sark can't get this.
Target you, shotgun. Watch your step.
All right.
Watch your step.
Remember, just keep passing it. Frostat's up.
Target you. Let them come.
Jinx into your bones.
Target you. Let them come. Target you.
Sark can't get you in the back.
Watch your step.
Yes, he does.
The flame.
Let them come.
Tommy.
We got it. Possible upgrade for Ben.
I've already got tier. Does anyone need them?
We face enemies above and below. So we're trapped.
They're wing bones.
No, I'm good. Say that.
No, Stormo.
I mean, I'm taking for transmog, but that's about it.
Here, and we have to stop them.
I already have them learned, so you can have them.
Oh, there's no time to explain. But please, you must trust me. The future of dragonkind depends on it.
You are an odd little dragon, but there is something kind about you.
I cannot explain why. But my,
you know what you need, Ben? Sorry, I was looking at your gear. You need a new ring.
I know.
424 has got to go.
I know. I've never gotten a ring drop.
There isn't one in this dungeon, I don't think, either.
My other one is a champion that's all the way up as well. I've been very unlucky with rings.
I don't think there is a ring drop in here.
Me and these heroes will take care of that.
Really? It's terrible.
No neck, no rings.
Very well. So that means that you could get 437 rings then from like the area loot stuff. Like that's what is it? The coalescence.
Yeah.
They're dropping 437 rings there. That's stupid. Well, I guess it is what it is.
I'll be with you in a moment.
For the future of Azeroth.
Watch your step. Crowd control.
So, was my DPS okay on that last boss there, Kiri? Because I think...
Almost did void damage.
Yeah. On the way. It's like big boy adjacent.
Little big boy.
A little big boy, yeah.
Sound like a jumbo shrimp?
It really is. Actually, that's, I think, Jolene's pet name for me. Yeah, I know. It's terrible.
Game on.
I don't know that I'd want that name.
How's my jumbo shrimp?
Exactly. Doesn't sound sexy at all, does it?
Yeah, I'd rather have a name like Footlong.
Still doesn't really sound sexy. Hey, Footlong. Ooh, I don't know.
Hey, Snick, can I have stones?
Yeah, sure.
Rocks, whatever you want to call them.
I'm already stoned.
I wish I was.
Yeah, you walk out the streets of Puerto Rico and all you have to do is breathe and you're stoned.
I would believe that. Watch your step.
I had 2 margaritas last night. I was feeling pretty good.
Worm got worked!
Yeah, I was texting.
And he noticed.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Into a vessel? It looks kind of like the Dragon Soul, but even more ancient.
A hunger lost to the ages. One which I shall reclaim.
I need an opening to destroy that relic!
Okay, we red eye?
Yep. Y'all.
Absolutely.
The Titan is born.
We don't need it. We got it here. We're done. Last phase. Get in the bubble.
My haste is 235%.
Not bad. But Nick won.
I think I did okay there.
99.3k.
How about that? Was that big boy pants?
Finally.
No. No. This can't be right. The infinites changed the true timeline.
Falls had to drop at some point.
This can't be happening.
That's funny.
If Murzon exists, that means...
That's funny right there.
No. No.
Funny thing is he's not wrong.
We have to get back to the time ways.
Your ball's just dropped.
I know.
We'll pick them back up.
I know. I I'm so used to Jolene carrying them for me.
Wow. Takes a man to admit it.
It's not in the channel. It's easy. Or is she? It's staying super quiet.
She's gonna ditch you later.
Probably.
She gonna be like, catch me outside. Wow.
Explain her demon, or her new healer.
So I guess I better spin up an alt, so raids will be a little more fun, huh?
Yeah, it's gonna be interesting. We're very low on people. Very. And it's hard to hold on to people because nobody's around. So it's not very enticing for someone to join us.
Mm-hmm.
Interrupt.
And we were rocking along so well before summer.
Mm-hmm. It happens.
Interrupt. Watch your step. Time control. Watch your step.
I was thinking maybe the shaman. that'd be good.
Yeah, shamans are fun. You really gave up on Lampy, right?
You know, I just didn't like the changes to Shadow.
I mean, you're fair. It's fair.
I don't understand it anymore.
You just get a rotation helper and, you know, copy a spec.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so.
I don't play it that often. I can still do 40, which isn't saying much.
Ouch. Oh shit! Oh, I'm gonna get dinked twice. I end up dead. Fucking ball.
Right in the balls, huh?
I literally got it in the ball.
AOE incoming. Prime control. Watch out. AOE incoming.
Got it once in the front and once in the rear.
AOE incoming.
Is that what happened?
Watch orb. That warning wasn't there before.
And it still didn't help. Maybe I'll get my Demon Hunter back out.
Wow. That'd be something. It's interesting though, you haven't said Evoker yet. Most people do.
I haven't even really thought about it.
Interrupt.
I did try a monk the other day. It was very complicated to me.
Crowd control.
You gotta interrupt that guy.
I couldn't, because none of my shits was usable.
Oh. Sorry, I didn't say you faster.
Interrupt.
Once I got dragged into there, I was basically useless.
I don't know why that sounded so bad, but hey, thank you for the follow.
Interrupt.
Oh, it's me again. Of course.
I remembered I needed to interrupt after you died the first time.
That's good.
Doomer Chaotic. I like that.
Interrupt.
He really likes me.
Yeah, I don't know why the sound was not good there. I will check that before the next raid.
Hey, Snake, can I get some food?
Mm-hmm. Nope, you may not.
After this next set?
No, sure. This isn't right.
For too long, I was bound by the shackles of the Titans.
Interrupt.
Now my mind is open to infinite possibilities.
Interrupt.
Interrupt.
Doomer, I don't know why it timed you out. Says the moderator did it. I didn't see anything wrong.
I need just a couple seconds. I'm gonna grab a drink.
Sure. Fast.
My place isn't that big.
All right, we ready?
No.
Looks like everyone
Wait
is.
A sec.
Oh.
Oh, you know that that paladin that joined us for the raid, the regular raid last Thursday? He quit. He quit the raid. He quit the guild the next day.
Probably because nobody was ever online.
Probably. I'm good now.
All right, here we go.
You cannot stop what is infinite.
Remember, stand on the outside.
Feel the horrors yet to pass.
Nothing better.
My strike is true.
Jesus, it's far away.
Sorry, it knocked me back.
Shot me.
Behold your annihilation.
Help, sir.
Stand on the outside.
Feel the horrors yet to pass.
Shockwave.
Annihilation is inevitable.
Get
apart.
Nothing.
My blows are infinite. infinite vision guides me. Feel the horrors hit the past. My strike is true. Infinite vision guides me. Your greatest being shines. Your journey is a part.
What was that?
Those circle things.
Can you bring someone up, Empty?
Yeah, which one? Fury? Why not Fury?
Watch those dead spots.
Your journey ends here.
You guys missed a lot of bubble.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck. 3%. You can do it.
Gotta get through his shield first.
Now you can do it. You're almost through the shield. There you are.
Annihilation.
500k, 630k, there you go.
Cannot change what is.
Tyr has always been a hero to Dragonkind. I just have to keep telling myself this wasn't really him. Okay. Let's fix this. We just need to... Uh-oh.
Our vision shall come to pass.
All right, I'm going to bring him down to the bottom of the stairs.
Watch your step. AOE incoming.
Fuck that pulse.
Under control. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Watch your step. AOE incoming.
Who's gonna be the first?
An me.
Figure you, oh man, I already got hit by the ball.
Time to get speedy.
Watch your step.
better than getting hit in the balls.
Ain't that the truth? Mm-hmm.
Damn it.
Sure, you made it.
Wow, congrats.
So close.
Watch your step. 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 AOE incoming.
The time waves are even twistier than before.
Yeah.
Oh, it started to take me and then it didn't.
Sort of like Jolene the other night.
Huh?
She started to take you, then she didn't.
It's like every night.
The other night I was coming to bed and I started to lay down and my wife goes, you know, I think I want to get my own room.
Whoa.
And I was like, what? And she goes, yeah, I just need my own space.
That's nice.
Yeah, that's what I said. It was just like out of nowhere.
Gina's got COVID this week, so.
Oof.
I have to say, it's been kind of nice to sleep in a different bed.
Man, COVID seems to be striking the states hard.
Yeah, it's like a cold.
Luckily, now it is.
That was the first time.
Overpulled a little bit there, sorry.
You can do whatever you like.
Oh, look at that last one. There's like a little one that's like 2 inches, you know, like right here. Why is that one there?
Yeah, I noticed that. Not much of a portal.
No.
They call that the snick-sized portal.
Oh.
Because it's really short.
Oh. Good name.
Should we go do Mochi or the other one?
House frame first?
Sure.
You mean, what's his face? This one?
Yep.
It might be house frame because I'm the party leader and being Alliance, I get house frame instead of Anduin.
Oh, well, that'll be new for me. That's interesting. That's cool.
Although, I'm not sure if that's what will happen.
Yeah, well, we'll find out.
If it does, that'll be cool. It'll be new, because I've not done it that way.
It's the exact same fight, it's just a different model.
Stand in something bad, Snickers?
No, there was a mob channeling me and didn't get interrupted.
He was on the Snick channel.
I guess so.
Need rocks if you can.
I actually used a rock a moment ago.
Crack rock?
Yep. When it was just me and Fury, I used a crack rock.
You and Hunter?
Yeah, we did them together. In the library. The White House.
Watch your step.
So since that was an alliance thing, I guess we're getting alliance mobs?
I don't know, because I did this on heroic and it was still alliance even though I got Hellscream.
Interesting.
You got healed.
What?
Missed the interrupt. Holy light needs to be interrupted. Someone's gonna have to get the next one. Yeah, it's still Anduin.
Soldiers, to me! Interesting.
Must be based on the amount of which faction you have in your group, then.
Oh shit, did the boss get pulled?
Mm-mm.
Okay, for some reason I keep getting attacked. Let's try to change specs. Oh, it won't let me.
I think this
I'm leaving this room.
Yeah, I was gonna say if you slide out, maybe you won't be in combat anymore.
Played into his DMs.
Sorry for all the yawning. Did it work?
Yeah, it's better. Yeah, it's much better. Does anybody need anything? Health stones, food? Happy words of encouragement.
That'll help.
Defensive. Shockwave.
Fall.
defensive. 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 Defensive.
You guys fighting, killing shit?
Yes. And now it's dead.
Does anybody need Gore Howl?
No, sir.
Yes.
Sorry, did you need it too, Sir King?
No, I already have it.
Wow, it's neat.
What's Demon Bane?
Kills demons harder, I guess?
Yep.
Thank you.
That's a good one.
It's beautiful.
What's your main hand now, Ben?
It's a 447 crafted, but I did not have the Gore Howl appearance.
Yeah, Gore Howl is awesome.
First time I've seen it, I think.
Oh, it's the first, it's an HD redo, right?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Okay, just
There's my current weapon, Andrew.
Nice. 447. That's, yeah, can't get better than that.
Very dragony.
So I got my warrior on the hardcore server up to 47 finally.
Wow.
Damn. He didn't die.
Sorry, what was that?
I said, and he didn't die.
Well, I mean, I've lost 3 tunes prior to that one, but this one I'm still at doing good at 47.
All right, are we doing the dying method?
I mean, we can. I think that's probably the easiest way to do it.
I've never done it, so just explain it.
Three of us melee go in, we die right away. Actually, Sarkang, it's your method.
Yeah, well, so three of us go in and die, and then you and Infi come in. You're going to cast Mass Res on us. At the same time, when the cast is done, Infi's going to pull Morchi. We'll res right after the clone spawn. So this way, the only two people who have to deal with the clones are you and Infi.
Okay.
Do you know the fight? Like what's going on when he means the clones and
you
all
have
that?
Yes, you have to kill the clone, yes.
No, you have to track your clone. So when we pull her, the first part of it, like I said, we're going to die, and then Infi's going to pull her. She's going to do a split where there's a bunch of Morchis around the edge of the room.
And one has a hat, right?
Right.
No, you have to look for the one without the hat.
Right. Something like that.
Yep. Okay.
So I have to, Infi and I have to identify the one without the hat.
Yeah, and go hide behind her before she spits on everybody.
Do a what on her?
Go hide behind her before she spits on everybody.
Oh, gotcha.
And then when she, when the ads spawn, like you're gonna have a line between you and the ad. You have to trap them in one of those swirlies on the floor.
Okay.
You guys ready?
Sure.
Stick.
The true timeline is mine.
Shockwave.
Oh my god, I died!
You sure did.
Okay, do I start doing a mass res now, or when she...
No, wait till Morchi pops.
Okay, starting the res. Two seconds.
You won't ruin my timeline.
Shockwave.
Four forties are better than one.
Breath incoming.
Over here.
I'm slow. Well, now there'll be only one act, because Ben, right? Yeah, that's true.
Oh, no, I'm gonna die. I dislike this fight. That's not where you're supposed to stand.
Well, I was trying.
If you think about it, if you go on the oblique from where he is, like to the left and right, because of the way the cone is, you can miss a lot of the shit.
Watch your step.
He's trying to look at all the people.
That's the part that's annoying of this fight.
There's no, like, add-ons for that?
Nope.
Shockwave.
I didn't realize y'all were dead. I'm sorry.
Why is this easier?
Because you don't have to. So the 3 DP, you don't have to worry about 5 people running around trying to trap their ads.
You and me still get ads worm, but the other 3 don't. Otherwise, all well,
we
5
all
of us would get
deal
ads.
With the, we all have to deal with.
Yes,
chromey,
you all still have to get behind the one with the blue hair.
Yeah, when she splits, we all have to move behind her or you die. It's because the breath will happen, especially if you're in the middle. Yeah. Sargang, you didn't have to release.
I forgot about that.
Shockwave.
Time away. Too bad for you. I'll be sure to take real good care of the time ways.
Shockwave.
Dead by me, far side.
First one I looked at.
What's your step?
All right, we're moving. You got your ad right away with you.
Man, I keep screwing up.
Do they always spawn right behind you?
Yes.
Yeah.
So as soon as you hear, whatever she says, fuck, I don't remember. You just gotta move. And just put a brown circle between you and that dude.
Yeah, she'll say, I have friends too. And that's your cue to move to the other side of a trap.
No, they're not.
To the left of the far side.
Watch your step.
Okay, now he's spawning an ad.
Shockwave.
This one, I think. Star.
I chose poorly.
Shockwave. You are not the only one.
Watch your step.
You guys can do this with the three of you. Just keep going.
Your step.
Heroes of Azeroth, I have friends too.
Shockwave.
Time, Sam. More cheese, get out here. Too bad for you. I'll be sure to take real good care of the.
I can't really see him.
No, I appreciate all this downtime. I'm getting so much joint rolling done. It's great. What's getting you, Ben?
I'm skirting too close to the time traps.
Oh yeah, that could be a bitch.
You will ruin my timeline!
Shockwave.
You still doing stuff, Cyrus? And what stuff are you doing?
Time walk.
Oh, you're doing the time walking? You got four done already?
No.
Okay. Right. Sorry, I misheard you there. So how's it been?
Easy.
Yeah, but what are you, like, are you getting worthwhile shit?
No.
Not even badges?
Your rest.
Yeah, I'm ready to go. Go ahead and pull. Whenever Ben's ready.
With Nasfraz may end up coming out.
Yeah, maybe cast it again. Because you got to basically do the mass res, and it starts a 45 second timer, and then you got to pull right away.
This one by me.
Nice, you picked up. It's amazing how slow it is with putting markers on them. Like, this is a terrible fight for that.
Watch your step.
All right, here comes the bosses. The dudes, start moving.
Shockwave.
And for some reason, my res timed out.
Breath incoming.
One by diamond now.
Watch your step.
Sorry, everybody's dead.
Yeah. All the fights in this place, this one is the biggest pain in the ass.
Yep. So you're not getting badges, Cyrus, or you are getting badges? Or you don't need any stinking badges?
I don't really need any. I mean, there am a pet that I'm... But I don't think it's this time walking in.
Him rezzing.
Okay. Well, at least you get the heroic piece.
This one over here.
Watch your step.
Here come the ads.
Shockwave.
Worm, you keep using the one I'm going to, so then I gotta run to a second one.
Okay, do we have ownership?
No, it's just... what's happening?
Unfortunate. So do I. $600 gold. Holy shit.
Yep, 628.
Glad I could help.
Yeah, have some stones. They're good for your teeth. Ready, guys?
The true timeline.
Hope so, because I just did it.
I'm not ready.
He's ready to. Oh, that's fine. You stay over there then. No, it's good. You stay there. Nah, you can come in. You otter know better. Haha, get it? You're
you like my little otter. You need cute.
So are we accepting the res? No, never mind. That was a dumb question. So I think we tried that last week, but we tried to wait for the...
Yep, it was too long.
Yep.
Okay, resing. This
way
one,
on the other side of the
circle.
Watch your step.
I like how she says more Morchies are better than one, and then right after says there can only be one Morchie.
Yeah. You're contradicting yourself a little there, huh?
Shockwave.
Right here by me, circle. No, 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 the other circle.
Shockwave. Watch your step.
Over here. Oh god, it's not this one. Oh, there he's tank's dead anyways.
Shockwave.
For some reason, I almost clicked that.
Far side, far door.
Watch your step.
I can't get one. It's over here by me, but why aren't they marking on time? Like, Jesus. Why is it taking so long for it to mark, you know?
Yeah.
What's getting you, Ben?
Lack of heals?
Dead oh. Priest? Worm didn't make it behind the first one.
Oh, do I have a deal for
Correct.
You?
Close.
Glad I could help.
The sandblast takes half my health. There's not much I can do about it.
Takes all my health.
Yeah, well.
Yeah,
can't
you
be
should
there.
Stand in it. But yeah, Ben, I think has to soak it, right?
Mm-hmm, I can't get out of it. But that time I did try to run between two very close together traps. It doesn't really work.
Rezzing.
Admittedly, this fight's a bitch if you don't get the board she picked correctly type of thing. It's stupid.
This one.
You can also get to the side of it because it's a cone.
Yep.
Yeah, you can do a more sheets either side.
I'm like, I can't stand at that, and I keep moving and it just follows me. I was tanking for like a little.
Too bad for you.
That one, I think the sandblast got me in the back.
Oh, I just resurrected.
Yeah, I did it to repair.
I needed to repair. Yeah.
There you go.
That's what it was.
I need more health stones. That's what it really is. Alright, snot ball acquired.
The true timeline is mine!
Shockwave.
Time bomb away! But too bad for you! I'll be sure to take real good care of the time ways!
Far side.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not wrong. Markers used to go up on those. Now they don't.
Yeah, no, you're not wrong at all.
Shockwave.
This way.
Moon.
What good are you all?
I'm frozen in place.
I can res you.
No, don't res me. Save it for Impy.
Nah, save it for Impy. Save it for our healer.
Watch your step.
Put a pause on things.
Shockwave.
Right here, by Snick and I.
I'm gonna AMS this one.
Circle.
Or not, won't have to.
Your step. 29%.
And I died.
Where is him?
Over here. Wasn't behind, that's bullshit.
Keep going. I'll be able to rest.
Watch your step.
Percent. I'm gonna AMS.
Yes.
Don't worry about me. What good are you all? 3%.
It's just on you guys now. Just DPS the fuck out of them.
1.5.
Shockwave.
Well done.
There's probably a good spot to call it, yeah?
Yeah. That sounds great.
Can you res me, Piri?
What's this? Way to stick in there, y'all.
It's too bad, because that last boss is... I always find the last boss to be easy. I don't know why.
5 minutes easy?
I don't know. I've done it a few times, but... Depends on the people.
I would say not 5 minute easy.
No. But it's the
trash before it.
Trash.
Yeah.
That's gonna be the annoying part. But we've got a way of figuring of that. We've kinda figured it out. Come on. We need to save Nosedormu. But anyways, well done.
in his ways.
Nope.
Nope.
Alrighty, send your stuff it is.
I mean, I guess I could take it for transmog, but that would be it.
I mean, if you want it for transmog, that's fine.
Sure.
Well, almost a full clear.
Did you already go to Yellow Jacket?
Yeah. Right, I'm just outside the inn.
All right, good night. See you next time.